Thank you. Thank you. performing before a Requiem with the Eugene Symphony. So again, just plugging it, Montclair 30, if you would like to come and support your students and also the orchestra in what will be a really phenomenal performance. To finish off with tonight, our final psalm setting with the Jubilate Deo, we have a brass ensemble of students put together by Ray Rukmini, our brass coordinator, and joined with some percussion and organ. This piece was written a few years ago now by Dr. Max Wilberg, who is actually now the current artistic director of the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. That choir, I think, has got about 369 voices at last I looked, so we don't quite have that many, but I'm working on it. In any case, post-pandemic, this choir is sitting at around 135. We're usually at 160, so we're still building back. But I'm just really, really proud of the students. It's music majors, as well as instrumentalists who need to do some work in the choir as part of their degree, and non-majors who are passionate ensemble musicians and who audition to be part of the choir. So would you please give the chorale another round of applause? We've had like about this much practice time together because that's how it is with schedules, but we're all just going to pull it together here in something that has sort of got John Williams-y overtones with some of the fancy schmancy brass writing. Would you agree? Yeah? And then, I don't know, it's just a really good sing. So without any further ado, Jubilate Deo.